This is the Tesa. After a lot of rain today and much cooler temperatures,